Why is my Mac so slow? Why does the rainbow pinwheel keep spinning? My Mac takes forever to start up. Here are 5 possible reasons why your Mac is running slow. Hard drive is full. The reason for your MacBook or iMac running slow might be the lack of storage space. To check this, click the Apple icon in the top left-hand side of your screen and select About This Mac. Now, click the Storage tab to see a breakdown of your main disk. Simply hover over the colored sections. The best solution is to uninstall apps you don't need, clear out unwanted downloads and duplicate files. App caches overload. When you use browsers or apps, various files are put into temporary storage areas known as caches. Your Mac might seem slow if they build up over time. To clear app caches, first quit the apps you have open. In Finder, hold the Option key and select Go Library from the menu bar. Navigate to the Caches folder. Find the folder that corresponds with the app whose cache you want to clear. Delete all the files you find in there and empty your trash. Too many browser tabs. Each of those tabs is a separate process, and the more tabs you have open, the harder your Mac needs to work. Let's check which Safari tabs are eating up your Mac's memory. Open the Activity Monitor from the Spotlight search and click Memory. Now look for any web addresses under Process Name. If any are using up a large amount of memory, close them. Want to do the same in Google Chrome? Open it and go to Window Task Manager from the menu bar. See how much resource is being used by each tab. Close the most resource-intensive tabs, unless you really need them. Lots of startup items. The more your Mac has to load when it starts up, the longer it'll take to get going. Therefore, it's a good idea to remove any unnecessary startup items. In your Mac system preferences, go to Users and Groups. Select Login Items. Remove the items that you don't want to automatically load at startup by selecting them and clicking the minus icon. Done. Low RAM. Another reason for a sluggish Mac is when your Mac lacks random access memory, RAM. To see how much memory you have, first open Activity Monitor from the Spotlight search. Now go to the Memory tab and look for the memory pressure graph at the bottom. If it's green, you have plenty of RAM left. Yellow or red graph? You need to quit a few apps to free up some memory. Stop the most memory-hungry processes by clicking the X button here. Remember, don't quit system processes, otherwise your Mac might freeze forever. Of course, these aren't the only reasons for a slow Mac. Using automatic software can troubleshoot your slow Mac in just a few clicks. Try MacKeeper and see for yourself.